day in 1876, Melville Bissell patented the carpet sweeper. The carpet sweeper is an amazing machine.
Yeah, I've heard that. Yeah.
You just roll it around over your carpet and miraculously it collects up all the dirt and dust. Though you can do the same thing with David Hasselhoff when he's drunk.
Costs a bit more, though.